What's up? What's up? All right, it is Thursday. We are back at it again. So, I am so excited to freaking be here with you tonight. I hope you are ready to sweat it out. Get your water. We are going right into it. I am starting the music, which means we have 30 seconds until we get this workout started. So, everybody, get up.
Push you. Slow jump squats. Here we go.
because you showed up and I'm excited. Woo! We ain't even done with the workout yet, but I have to tell you that I'm proud of you for being here right now. It ain't easy to show up, but we're here. Coming up, twist it out. Make sure you're twisting your core. Coming up, we have that slow burpee. We're gonna walk it out, okay? Here we go. Down, walk back, back, in, stand up. Again. Good job. Look, we have 1 minute before we really get into the workout. See my face? This is what happens when you work out with me. Get ready, because we're going in, and we are going in to freaking rock this workout. So right now, I want you to ask yourself, what do you want to get out of this workout, and how do you want to feel by the end? I want you to give it your all. Everybody's all looks different. This is not about speed. This is about you showing up in this workout. It's a personal competition. How much can you give? Think about that right now. Envision yourself powering through this workout right now. Mental power is everything. You can do this. I believe in you. I am here with you. We are connecting and uniting and getting stronger. You got 15 seconds before we're going into jump. Squats. Yes. Jump squats. You heard it. Feet are shoulder width apart. Don't start. I'm just going to show. This is what you're doing. Join me now. Woo. Look, if you need to slow it down, that's okay. Stay right here. See? I'm not even leaving the ground. Okay? Stay with me. Only you know if you can push. Keep going. You are jumping. You are in jump squat. Jump high. Skater. Side to side. Okay? I'm just crossing my back foot. I'm keeping my head up, my eyes up. And if I need to slow down, I am right here. Taking it slow. At my pace. That works for me. Let it work for you. Come on. You got it. You got it. Floor sprint. Modify step in. In. Out. Out. That's it. Come on. You can do this. Let's go. Plank position. Back is flat. Stay with it. You got it. You got it. Stay there.
Fight for what you want. Right here. Feet shoulder width apart.
kicking butt over here. Holy moly. All right. How are we doing? Talk to me right now. Woo! Out of breath. Hands on the head. Stand up. Breathe. You got it. All right. We're moving into block two. We're starting with a wide push up out and in. Everyone is modifying. Start out with your hands on your shoulders. Go out, out, push up, down, up, bring it in, push up, out, out, push up, down, up, bring it in, push up, down, up. Woo! Once you have that down, reach. rocking it. You're rocking it. I may not see you right now, but I know you're rocking it. And look, if you're struggling, it's okay to struggle. Pick yourself back up. You got this. You can freaking do this. Here we go. Third set. Here we go. Modified. Out. Up. Down. Up. You're doing a wide push-up and then a tricep push-up. Okay? You need to slow it down. That's okay. Bring it here. Here. Push-up down. Up. Don't stop. For the next move, the tricep dips. We're not gonna dip down and up. We're gonna hold up top and we're gonna hold that position. So it's like you're pushing away from the floor. Here we go. Up. Get your hips up, shoulders behind the ears. Toes are off the ground, fingertips facing your toes. Come on. I'm right here. Let's go. You can do this. Stay with it. Chest is up nice and tall. You're bringing your knees up to your hands. If you need to modify, extend each leg. Bring it back up. You got it. You got it. You did one more push-up. You did another burpee. you lasted longer than you thought. Put it in the comments. Okay, I don't know what's going on, but to me that was the hardest workout we ever did. Maybe I did more working out, I don't know, but that was tough and I loved it. I love tough freaking workouts because I feel so accomplished right now. That is my thing to celebrate. I feel accomplished. Being stuck in the house, being a mom of two, taking care of kids all day, trying to have patience. It's rough. It's hard. You feel like you're gonna rip your dang hair out. But showing up here and sweating, knowing that we are all here together, that does something for my freaking soul. It does. Thank you all for being here with me. I love doing these workouts with you. Keep showing up with me. Take a sweaty selfie. I wanna see it. Be proud of the workout that you just did. And again, drop it in the comments what you are gonna celebrate tonight. It's that last move. Whew, I don't even remember what the last move was. That's how dang tired I am right now. I'm trying to think what the last move was. Woo! Kendra, first time working out since the quarantine started. Woo! Recovering from my knee injury. Kendra, you are awesome. Welcome to insanity! And good job. Andrea, I see that you just came on. Nikki, I love you. Sue, I did this one live. Yes, you made it! Oh, that makes me so happy to hear that, Sue. 360 squats, Nikki, I know. I don't know why every time I do that move, it just makes me think of you. And it's not because I think you love it, it's because it's hard. And we just love hard stuff. All right, you guys, thank you again for hopping on. Take those sweaty selfies. I wanna see it, I wanna celebrate. I love you guys.